We start our nonstop news with a breaking story that we're following. A tow truck driver dead after he was shot in the near West Side neighborhood. Police say it happened just before 11 last night. What you're seeing here is near Fullerton and Wolcott. Shooters in two different vehicles started firing at that driver. The 49-year-old man was shot, then he crashed into a bus stop. The victim was taken to Strozier Hospital, where he later died. The shooters are still on the run.